Been there. They did just about everything right that last weekend. This is a great combination. You know, we're talking about teams that have got some chemistry. I like it. We've got another Matt Sherwood, Trey Yates type of combination where you got the world champion and veteran and a kid that's so hungry to win. They'll go anywhere and try to beat anybody.
Well, every run seems to get a little quicker right now. Erich Rogers and Paden Bray are now winning the team roping at a time of 3.9.